being back in Boston, it always feels like I never left. You know, I love this city and being part of the Breakers group again excites me, and I can't wait to get on the park and start playing with the girls. But yeah, I just love being here. It's a great group of girls that we've got. The club's been super accommodating for me, so you know, I'm excited to put my boots on. Yeah, I know about four girls from previous teams, and you know, seeing them again, it almost brings back old memories, and yeah, it's good to see some familiar faces, but also, you know, some new girls that I've never met before and that I can get to know, and I really hope that we can gel on the park as well as we do off the park, and you'll see us get some results. Partner was obviously Maddy Evans, and you know, we're both super competitive, so I think we're gonna try as best as we can to be at the end point, and it was a do or die moment, but yeah, we came out with the goods, so it was all worthwhile.